What is going on today, guys? Dinner Lavish here. And today, we are playing some Miracle Truck Simulator. I was going to play with Bert Greaser again, Mr. Lightbulb. But he has to go somewhere, so... So I'm moving to multiplayer, but... Nah. So today, we're just going to be the usual, doing job. I reckon we should make like a challenge or something. No crash challenge. It's probably impossible to make them the world's crappiest driver. Cause Mr. Lightbulb has got a new graphics card, an R9 something. 380 I think it was. Something like that. Something I can't afford to tell you. So I don't know where the nearest go if I found one. What's up with my turning radius? What the hell? Is this really as fast as you go, truck? I'm also eating MPs right now, because I like MPs. Oh my god, this truck's going so slow right now. I'm not going any faster truck. Come on, yes, that's good. We're going to keep going up all these hills until we get to... Oh, I didn't even check if my computer was on mic settings, so... Who knows if this recording is going to work. Here we go, what do we have today? Vegas. It's a good one. So, I am on multiplayer, so everyone is. Just not playing today, looks like. Well, I think everyone's playing New Arizona. Because it's an open, there's an open beta, I'm pretty sure. So, Arizona. Can't wait for Arizona to come. I'm just going to wait till the fourth one comes out and see like a legit update. So, we're turning options. Game not audio. Steering six is all the way out. Steering mixes. Okay, I don't really care about that stuff because I don't know what it means and what it does. I just play the game because it's fun, so yeah. See if a truck can get off this here. I'm going to check for trucks because there's no trucks that come from that way, so. Yeah, so I'm just going to go like this. How the hell do we go that was by the road? What the hell? So why do we take these corners like... Mate. You know, one time I was just playing with my friends, I wasn't recording a video or anything, but we got to like 300 kilometers per hour down this hill here. Something crazy like that. It's like 280. Oh, that was clean. That was clean as. I bet you I won't do it right here. Are you braking for this one?
Okay. I'm back.
I'll be waiting here for you.
Someone said hey.
Bang.
There's other people on. It's good.
We still got that pilot car.
Yeah, I just got back.
Still got that pilot car.
Oh, you ought to come down here and look at the view.
You ought to come down
here. This is amazing.
What the
hell? Yeah, I saw it when I was turning around. It's pretty nice.
I don't know what accent these people have.
I like this yellow truck with the
platform. What the heck?
What accent are they speaking?
Oh yeah, I'm from down south, Pigeon Forge, Tennessee.
Tennessee. I think she's joking. Tennessee's America, right? I don't know. You've been to America? I haven't even left New Zealand, so. I've never left New Zealand. Or been around New Zealand, but never left New Zealand. Never gone to a different country. Except New Zealand. Does Stewart Island count? No, I don't think so. Do private islands count? Oh, ooh. We have here a few roadworks, looks like. Turn coming up. I think I know what road this one is. Okay, guys, this is one of the roads we're talking about last episode. A two-lane, one-way road. Look at this. This is a one-lane road, right? It's supposed to fit two trucks down it. So I'm not sure. Well, probably can fit two trucks. It's just that it's really hard to do that. Been up this road in ages. State Highway 152, wasn't it? Or Route 152. I don't know what you guys call it in America. It's America Truck Simulator, not New Zealand. If they made a New Zealand Truck Simulator, that'd be pretty sick. You guys would get content on that every day. New Zealand Truck Simulator. Nah. I'm out of here if they made that. Probably won't though. I'm gonna search it up and see if it is. I won't do it steam though. But online somewhere. Untrustworthy site. I don't even have. Like they added all the streets and so on. Game takes up 4 terabytes. Because, one day they're gonna make a game, you're a human, it's gonna have every street in the world, every place in the world, the whole world. Like, every single house even. Like, everywhere. And you'll be able to go anywhere in the world. It'd be like a normal day. You go to work and stuff. It'd be like a game. It'll take up like 10 terabytes on your computer. I only have like 500 gig on my computer. Watch out for what it looks like. I think that was deer? Was that deer? Or was that kangaroos? But kangaroos are from Australia, so I don't think it was kangaroos. Might have been deer. Or was rabbits. Do they have rabbits in America? I don't know. This road though, pretty sick. Don't mind this road actually. Stuck on. Oh, dang it. I'm pretty sure we're driving this side of the road. I think. I am not sure. So, hit view. Screenshot. Ooh! I hope that took a screenshot. Wasn't a Steam screenshot though. Hopefully this saves the screenshot. I was able to find the part of the video and then screenshot it again and then make a thumbnail. By the way, if you guys like my fancy thumbnails, I don't make them anything fancy. I make them in paint.net. You can make anything in paint, really. You can't make videos. I edit my videos in Windows Movie Maker. Pretty crap, man. Woo! The best thing. I used to edit them in YouTube Editor, even better. It's great. I don't know how I have 1,902,000 from all the glitches I've done. Oh god, this is the wrong way. What's wrong with me? Why did I try going down there? Oh, we've got another guy on the road. Hello there, sir. So apparently there was an open beta for Arizona. So after this video I'm going to go check it out, see if it will work. I don't know if it was, I'll show you guys if I can after this video. Well, after we've done this job. I think we can. I think I'm going to restart my game actually. I don't know. Good on fuel. How much damage do we have in our trailer? 4%. Job, not much, so we're gonna get like maybe 2,000 from this job, so I'm looking very fancy. I just love not looking for cars. Damn, the game's lagging because it's loading all this stuff. Fresno. I don't know how to pronounce this place. Okay. Fresno. Yeah, that's the place, eh? I'm in a hurry. Yeah, simple parking, yes. Straight. Oh, satisfactory. Oh, so it was not 2,000. I think on Euro Truck Simulator 2, I have like 90 hours. I think I'm like level 25. This game I have like 30 something else. News, how do you see that? About? Credit 600. I don't know if that's really interesting. Screenshot the rhythm for upload. Hey. So I hope you guys enjoyed this American Truck Simulator video. If you don't leave me a like, subscribe. And Twitter link will be in the description, and don't forget to keep on swimming.